This life of mine. This is life of mine.
Time is ticking. Good deeds we pick them up. Got a lot to do.
The sound of mortality here. Search up.
Keep a person prosper. Ill will, not even an option.
La 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 la.
Yo, what's the deal, nigga? Ain't nothing, Paul. We just here laughing and all that. Trying to get our heads right, get this money right and all that. You know what I'm saying? You know how it goes. It's another day in the hood. Yo. Yo. Hey, yo, one at night, New York City. Heard it going down. Friday night, midnight, Atlantic City. Slash machines, ding, 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 ding. When they ring off, lock the doors. That's when ghosts just beat off. Cigars, paisley robes. Four bitches guarded me safely as we walked to the window. The cashier was scared, she asked for my info. The manager arrived with two guys, that's an insult. That's the cold, Mr. Coles. We talking about $5 million here. This ain't Play-Doh, though. And your horoscope red, you gon' slay those hoes. We got Scribbles, Anthony Acid, rocking the show. Special guest star, Mark Bronson. First 500 bitches went crazy when he let they aunts in. And all he did was plug me in. I got the charging, got they bras and ran through they whole department.
Shaking their asses, they throwing it up like a BET commercial. I'm grabbing them up.